All right, I'm down here again, and I think I figured out how to open that one. The guy in the letter says three A's and a fingerprint, and a handprint rather, not a fingerprint. So, I knew that was gonna happen. By the way, I still went for it. God damn it. So I think I'm done with the basement. I'll call it the basement. I don't care what y'all call it. Yeah, I'm definitely done with it. It is a horrifying, terrible experience. I'm glad I kind of went back though. So I'm back up here with a scorpion key, and guess I'm just gonna have to carry on exploring more places to use the scorpion key, which I think would be upstairs actually. But I think that I gotta use the scorpion key first in order for me to obtain the snake key, which is the next one that I'm going to need. And I honestly believe that then the crow be the last one. The crow key be the last key if needed. The hell is that? I don't know, but I don't think the crow key is absolutely needed. I think it's just like a bonus. And again, if I had a lockpick, I would definitely open that one. Unfortunately, we don't have any more. Kind of sucks. More of this goo. This is the other side from the basement, isn't it? Yes, it is. Always seem to be pointing me to that way, but I will not. I will persevere and not go down there. Finding the last one of those keys is definitely something I need. I'm gonna have to try it out upstairs. I know the guy is gonna be up there. But I still have to keep exploring up here. Snake. Let's go this way. See if I can see. If I can see where he is. Could run away from him. Oh, yeah. No way I'm gonna be able to stab him. At least not enough to kill him, for sure. Obviously I know what that black goo is now, and I know better. I've been here before, but other than that scorpion key, I'm kind of like out of places to explore and other things to figure out how to do. Even though I got two guns, two good powerful guns might I add, still got no ammunition for either of them, and I have to resort to a freaking knife. I suppose that's the whole beauty of this game. What the? That's like an ashtray denture. It's disgusting. Tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. Next time one of your guests runs away, hide the dog head release so they can't get away with the house. Living room, grandfather clock, got it. The book in the recreation room, got it. The dissection room in the basement, don't have it. Because the dissection room in the basement, it's too freaking hard to get. But it's really where I have to go to get it. God damn it. I don't even know why I opened that door just. I know I can't open it. Oh, I thought I saw the guy just now. Jeez, it was just a blotch of my blood. I really have to go down there, and I think it was where I was at before. But I cannot fight those things. At all. As a matter of fact, do I have any... Oh, okay, at least I got some healing on me. But I'm still gonna go for it. Because... Why not? I'll go this way, it's like a shortcut. And that way I don't even want to. Okay, this way. Should be a guy in there here now. Which I believe he's there now. That section room key. So it wasn't just a monster that was chasing my ass. From the other side, god damn it. I think I know where that key is supposed to go. The problem becomes now. which is actually a big problem. How do I get there with those two guys chasing me? Shotgun shells. Psychostimulants, I don't care about. Shotgun shells. Now that makes a difference. And when I say it will make the difference, thank God I went down there, so it wasn't just a waste of time. It will make the difference when I go down the path I need to go to where I think that key needs to be used. And if I'm wrong, then damn it. But at least I've tried. You guys are gonna pop here now. And other than this, there's not much else I can do. Fuck! Uh oh, that didn't work. I'm sure that done a lot of damage, but... This. Oh yes, yes it was. You can be slower if you want. Close it, close it, close it, close it, close it. Okay, I can't close it, but he went away. The last dog head. Get it.
I was gonna be your father.
God damn it, you son of a bitch.
He will be your father. No, 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 no. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
He just took it right out of my hands. Shit. I knew it wasn't going to be that easy because there's still a snake door to go. And of course. Oh, thank Christ, shotgun shells. Five of them. How's my health? Eh, not the greatest thing in the world, but I'll live. More shotgun shells. Which is very welcoming. And I'm just gonna use this as this. It'll at least put me into fine status. Yeah, I can't open those chains. This is where the guy came from. Yeah, I gotta close the door only to open it again.
Poor deputy.
Yeah, I would agree, poor deputy, but can I not... Does he not have clips on his belt or something? I can hear him move, so something's happening with him. I gotta stay the hell away from that room. Note to self. As soon as I get there, something's gonna happen, so I better be careful. And it's too damn obvious, so I'm not just gonna grab it. That's another snake door. I know better. Gunpowder, oh, thank Christ for that. Can I not make... Oh, Can't make shotgun shells. It's a damn shame I cannot. This boot extra good. Yeah, it's giving me loads of stuff, and I got no healing. So that is, of course, not good at all. I just have to run and not get caught, because if I do, I'm dead. Because my health isn't at 100%, and... yeah. Alright, let's play this then. I'm gonna go down there now and fight the guy, if I were to bet. Look at the size of that freaking axe.
You? Hey, get away!
Let's reload this bitch. Can't get a chainsaw just yet.
I like you, but what's on the inside?
Fuck it. Oh shit, wrong button.
Time to grow up there, Ethan.
Lucky. Shit. Just broke my arm. Can I not click to okay, it's broke my neck now.
You're alone, and now you're gonna die that way.
Son of a whore. Holy shit. Oh, it's gonna go for the chainsaw now. What the hell is that? It's not a chainsaw. Shit. Difference is, I got a healing thing now. Girl. Oh shit.
That's it.
That happened like the worst possible time ever. Oh shit. Why does this always happen at the worst possible time? Did I get that healing thing? I don't know. So if I did. Shit. I don't think I got that. No, I didn't. I got it now. Oh, son of a whore. My ult is in the crapper though. Oh, fuck. It'd be cool if I could keep this chainsaw. Girl. getting more dangerous as you go along, you know. This is like the worst fucking chainsaw fight ever. Oh shit. Shit. I don't know how much more I can handle to do this. What the hell? No, it's done. It's done for. It's got to be done for now. He has to. Like, no way he can come back from that again. Let me guess, the chainsaw's gonna break after I open this. Oh, how did I know? And his chainsaw that he was using is now long gone.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Do us all a favor and stay dead. First aid. Whatever happens, I'll use it. Because I desperately need it. I really do hope he stays. Oh, sorry, wrong button. I really do hope he stays dead this time, because no way I can put up with that anymore. Okay, I want to go back to the main hallway, and because he's not going to be there now, because I killed him, I guess. I'm going to say I killed him, at least temporarily. Yeah, it is this way. At least temporarily, I killed him. So he shouldn't be popping up upstairs, but because I got the last dog head, I can at least open that door, which I guess it's just going to give me a snake key or something, because I'm still quite skeptical that... Yeah, it's this way. I've got to close doors behind me now. I'm going to save up, because fucking hell, that was hard. Yeah, I'm still skeptical that it's the true way out, because there's still the snake key situation. Save first, do everything else after. I think I can put this away now. Don't think I'll need that for a while. Don't know why I would take the camp fluid. Actually, I do know why I take the camp fluid, because I got a herb there. So I need to make a healing item. And then after that, I don't know why I'd use the antique coins or whatever, but let's combine these. Make one of those. Although I don't need it now, I have it. The old way is just chilling there. Yeah, I can use it. Alright. Last but not least, I'm sure the snake key was hidden somewhere and I just missed it, and I didn't unlock the snake doors, and like, they got really good stuff in there. But you know what, I don't care, I'm just glad I'm out of there enough to survive this long. Although there's still crazy old lady and a guy with no arm around here somewhere. I'm terrified of going there to that trailer and them being there. Get another antique coin. What do this mean? How do you do this? Is it like an arcade you can put these coins in, or am I just carrying them for no reason? I don't know. I'm just gonna see if I can peek inside. Don't want to go into that trailer. I feel like there's somebody in there and they're going to kill me or something. Supplements. What do supplements do? just like an electronic lock. And I don't have an electronic key for that, so... therefore... no, this is like a save room and everything. Another antique coin. What's that? Is that where I put antique coins in? Oh, there's none of them. And then I get a gun. I would get a gun. It's too late for them. So this was the family when they were alive. I'll take it they're all dead now, seeing that. Yeah, I can, you guys can read all that, so I don't care. I'm gonna put all the coins I've got there. Even though it's not enough. Maybe it's Zoe's. That clasp is... weird. Broken handgun. I'll take it, because I feel like you could probably do a switcheroo somewhere. Oh. I keep doing that for some reason.